Mr. Johnson, Mrs. McMahon, and I'm sure there's some Mr. Jones, Ms. Reeser, Ms. McLean, and I'm sure a number of other people participated in helping put together your talent show. And we ask that you be kind to your peers. It's very difficult to get up in front of your peers to perform. So please be kind, encourage them, even if it didn't come out the way they wanted it to. So please be kind to your peers. Again, we're here. Last bit of murmuring. You're doing good. You're doing good. Just quiet down. And then I'm going to turn this over to your host, Mr. Oh, well, he's not the host. I'm just turning it over to Mr. Johnson for the day. Please enjoy the show.
That are involved with this entire situation. They want all the kids out of class without any issue. It was a beautiful time, wasn't it? Yes, I'm coming up for yourselves. Because it's at the end of the year, it's almost over, and you've made it. I mean, some of y'all came to school, some of y'all didn't, but thank you for being here today. And before we go any further, I do want to go over a few things. One thing, respect yourself. If you respect yourself, I'll respect you. Y'all got that? Okay, they took the time out of their lives to be able to give you something, to be able to give you a piece of themselves on this stage. Can I have it completely silent? All those who can't be completely silent, stand up. Then you can leave. And we don't have that type of time today. Because we're not going to have any disrespect in this building ever again. Our teachers have worked too hard and gone to school for too long to have to deal with your nonsense. You don't come to school to play, you come to school to learn. You come to school to get an education, not to give them a hard time. So in order for them to respect you, you have to first respect yourself. You come to school to get good grades and even some grossing relationship with other people, right? So if that's the case, come to school with that in your mind. You come to class to actually do the assignments, complete the tasks, not to come in there and play with each other. You have to do it on your own time. You go to the gym to run around, not the hallway. So enjoy yourselves by doing the right things first. Because if you respect yourself first, then everybody can respect you. Who else is speaking? If you can't be quiet, stand up. I appreciate that. Now let's enjoy ourselves and make as much noise as you can over the next 6 seconds. 1, 2, 3, go.
Just hello. All right. You already heard the rules, but I'm going to introduce them one more time, okay? We're going to have one mic. Anybody on this stage that has a mic, we're going to make sure that they have the attention and you are listening, okay? One mic. Second one, we already talked about respect. Respect the show. People got up here, they're showing you and sharing their gifts with you, so respect the fact that they took the time to give you that, all right? Third thing, have fun, okay? Repeat after me. One mic. Respect the show. Have fun. All right. So, I'm not gonna host this show by myself. I need to have someone with me. I need to have a co-host. And I think I'm gonna introduce them now so they can, you know, set the stage for you. Now introducing Sam as Hefty.
I don't know. That's still crazy.
Mental Health Awareness Month, May's Mental Health Awareness Month. So that's why I was telling you to listen to the words. They were sharing their struggles about what was going on in their life, whether it's relationship problems, whether it's their family, whether it's their friends. No problem is too small. So being able to talk about what's going on is very important. Don't keep it bottled in.
But yeah, y'all gotta be a little more quiet, but y'all talking too much. The next app we're gonna have is Jarrell playing the bass to week by SWB.
Alright, if you know the words, you might wanna sing along. This is a good song. I don't know, y'all too young to know about this, but if you know it, sing along. Okay?
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
and share it. So, I know a lot of people don't really appreciate music and the arts, but it's really a great way to kind of cope with the things that are going on. Like I said before, people usually express themselves through music, whether it's written word, whether it's through an instrument. And so, take your time to find out what way you want to express what's going on with you. Music is just one of many coping skills that you can do that are healthy. So, we're going to talk about music, maybe dancing, maybe drawing, maybe breathing, taking a walk through nature. If you need help finding a list of things to do, you can find it. What was rule number one? One mic, right? I hear a lot of extra chatter in the audience. Can you quiet down so we can introduce the next act, please? Thank you. Appreciate y'all. All right. The next singer, give it up for Nelly singing Si Una Vez by Selena.
Does come to something like that, it always comes to help you. But the only for the next act, we got the NAR piano solo accompanied by Miss Reese.
Thank you.
y'all have been doing so good, and I appreciate y'all throughout the rest of the show. We got a couple more acts, and we just need y'all to hold out, okay? So, Sam was talking about how you call 911 when there's an emergency, right? But if there's a mental health crisis, the number that you call is 988. That is the national crisis number. So if you or anyone you know is in a mental health crisis, just call 988 and someone will be there to help you, okay? 24/7, anytime, don't call me. I'm only here Monday through Friday, 8 to 4, maybe, okay? Well, call the crisis number, 988, if you need anything, all right?
Next up.
Thank you.
ignores the disgrace. It's filled with rage. Violence in the air. Children bred with ruthlessness because no one at home cares. Tonight, I lay my head down. But the pressure never stops. Knowing that my sanity chance to build anew, built on spirit and set of heart and ideals based on truth. And tomorrow, I'll make the second win. And because of pride, to know that I fought with all my heart to keep my dream alive.
I heard a couple of those. that you can't do like me. Let's go like, ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey.
Thank you.
Yo, is y'all ready for some BBD? Make sure y'all get back to Mr. Bobby Brown. But I ain't gonna lie, it's time for you to look. And we'll look on him though. That's what y'all are.
I ain't feeling it, you on your own, bro.
What's good with y'all?
Fun, yeah.